They're fantastic friends. They really love each other and they're together, you know, whenever they can be. They came to me when their owner became poorly and went into hospital, wasn't able to look after them, so she asked me if I'd look after them. I'd known her for some years and they've been with me ever since. Thurl is virtually blind, he can probably just see light and dark, so although he knows his way around the garden now, it's a great help when Puddy Tats around to show him about.